and also sponsored today by The Dude's Garage. Go to thedudesgarage.com today.
Good selection there. I just picked up the Micro Thong Jr.
Whereas if you're using the car headlights in front of you, now you just extended your vision like 300-400 feet. And you'll know like, oh, there's a right turn coming up. There's a left turn coming up.
Yeah, that's really smart.
You have a gyroscopic effect on a bike, right? So when you're going
people
straight
often
down
tell
the
me
road,
that.
I'm like an engine braking fanatic.
Is there a too slow going around a turn because it's going to get real wobbly and want to tip over?
On your speed, of course.
Yeah.
You like impacted where, your biological cluster on your engine.
Yeah.
It was quite.
Got a tip from an old rider to do kind of like a zigzag pattern when you're approaching an intersection.
Oh, yeah?
That's to increase your visibility, just kind of whip in there.
Eddie, thank you so much for joining us.
Shout out to New York City Harley and Mark Keeling, my bike guy and garden.